got leaving on your mind. with the Jackson Taylor Band. We're going to be playing some blues rock here for you tonight.
I
Representative James there at Stanley Rise. We're gonna do an original here. Y'all have a part in this one. It's real simple. Four words. One of them repeats. Get out and then stay out. It'll be a little call and response. I think you guys will catch on when we get that.
Get out. Thank you.
Midnight Rider. It's about those nights when you got like people telling you they need 10 songs by tomorrow to throw on a record or something, and you're sitting there at 12 a.m., 1 a.m., 2 a.m., nothing's coming out, and you start to feel the pressure. It's written all over the lyrics. It's something we all kind of feel as musicians. So, yeah, this is Midnight Rider.
Thank you.
One last tune for you here. We're just gonna kick it off and then I'll tell you all about it.
One, two, three.
This song here was written by a very good friend of mine, who I can call my boss, Mr. Walter Trout. Awesome, all right, we got some Walter fans here. This song's called Say Goodbye to the Blues. It's been dedicated to many members of our blues community that have unfortunately passed on. And tonight, me and the boys up here would like to dedicate this song to a dear lost friend of ours. His name is Mr. Phil McKinney. He ran the Greenwood Inn down in South Jersey in a town called Pensauken, and there was a blues jam there that we were going to once a week, and it became a nice little family. And unfortunately, we lost Phil during this pandemic to COVID-19. In the early phases of the pandemic, when we didn't even know what the hell was going on, and things haven't been the same at the Greenwood, we're gonna play the blues for Phil tonight.
No.